guys, it's about to be midnight.
I'm so nervous to see how many smiles I got.
It'll be a lot. You're the happiest person I know.
I hope so.
Oh, wait, it's happening right now. I have 1,000. What about you?
1.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I just won't smile.
Are you sure? I've never seen you sad.
Hey, Bailey.
Hey, guys.
Whoa, what is wrong with you?
I only got 1 smile.
Oh, that sucks. I have 4,000.
Wait, does that mean you can't smile, like, at all?
No, only the 1 time.
Ew, we can't hang out with you. Come on, guys, let's go.
I'm sorry, I have to follow them. Don't listen to them. They're assholes. It's not your fault.
They were my only friends.
I'll be your only friend instead, then. Also, I might have a way of helping you out.
Why you gotta be so mean?
You need to stay away from my boyfriend. He's coming over and I know that you like him.
Maybe we got lost in translation?
Don't pretend like you don't know. I saw you flirting with him.
It must be exhausting always rooting for the anti-hero.
Oh, hey, Bailey. I like your outfit today.
Lately, I've been dressing for revenge.
I'm glad you're in a good mood. That made my day a little bit better.
Everything will be all right if you keep me next to you.
Wait, really? That's really sweet of you.
You belong with me.
To be honest, I'm in love with you, not your sister. I used her to get here.
Boys only want love if it's torture.
I knew it! I knew you were trying to steal my boyfriend this whole time!
There's nothing I do better than revenge.
How could you do this to me? You're my sister!
Don't blame me. Love made me crazy.
There is something seriously wrong with you, and you were done!
It's me. Hi, I'm the problem. It's me.
I was wondering if you guys have Christmas specials.
No, we do not have any Christmas specials, sorry. Wait, are you that guy from yesterday?
I'm super late, I have to go. Goodbye.
I hate people around the holidays.
Me too.
Dude, there's another gift for you, but you're gonna need 2 hands for this.
A guitar? Holy shit! I need to find out who's been giving me these, and I know that guy has something to do with it.
He left, what are you gonna do, chase him down?
That's a good idea. Sir, wait.
Yes?
Who are you, and why have you been giving me presents?
It's not me, but I do know someone who can help you. Take this number and call them.
Why would I call this random phone number? Where did he go? I have nothing else to do. Hello?
Hello? Who is this?
Do you like any car insurance?
Salespeople again? Bye.
No, wait!
I was wondering if you guys have Christmas specials.
No, we do not have any Christmas specials, sorry. Wait, are you that guy from yesterday?
I'm super late, I have to go. Goodbye.
I hate people around the holidays.
Me too.
Dude, there's another gift for you, but you're gonna need 2 hands for this.
A guitar? Holy shit! I need to find out who's been giving me these, and I know that guy has something to do with it.
He left, what are you gonna do, chase him down?
That's a good idea. Sir, wait.
Yes?
Who are you, and why have you been giving me presents?
It's not me, but I do know someone who can help you. Take this number and call them.
Why would I call this random phone number? Where did he go? I have nothing else to do. Hello?
Hello? Who is this?
Do you like any car insurance?
Salespeople again? Bye.
No, wait!
Please give me invisibility, I look like a rat's ass today.
Persuasion.
Hey, sis.
Don't you dare ask me.
Yeah, can you drive me to school today?
No, I already told you. You embarrass me.
You will.
Okay, yeah, hop in.
Cool.
And that's why you can't get it up.
You two are fighting again.
Oh, when are we not?
You should just be in love again. It was so much better that way.
I love you so much, honey. Fuck the divorce.
I like this.
You need to see me after class. You got a 69%.
No, I didn't. I got 100%.
Wait, what? Did you really?
I did.
I must have read it wrong. It's 100.
Erin!
What's up, slut?
We should go on a date.
Ew, fuck no.
You will take me on a date.
I would rather jump off a cliff.
What? I want you to take me on a date.
And I want to be happy, but we can't all have what we want.
Crap.
Why do penguins have wings?
Hey, Bailey, we have something for you to start on.
You have a job for me to do? I've worked here 5 years and you've never given me anything to do.
No offense, but you have more beauty than you have brains. There's this rich man we believe has been embezzling money, and he's looking for a babysitter.
Okay, I'm not a babysitter. I hate kids.
We're gonna temporarily change your job label and you'll be the babysitter.
Is he at least hot?
Are you talking about the kid?
Ew, no, the father.
This is why we don't assign you to anything.
This is the biggest house I've ever seen.
Oh, welcome. You must be the new babysitter.
Yes, I am.
Sorry, what was that?
Nothing. Let's go.
All right, and here he is. Please meet Michael.
Where's the child?
You're babysitting him on the couch.
He's like fully grown.
He's irresponsible. Keep him out of trouble or you're fired.
Your total's 20 even.
Babe, I'm so sorry. I don't think I have enough.
Hey, it's okay. I got it.
Sorry if I embarrassed you back there.
No, you're fine. I understand you're going through a tough time with your job.
Tomorrow, when the amount in my bank account appears, it might come as a bit of a shock to you.
Listen, I don't care how low that number is. I'm gonna love you just the same. Poor thing. It's time to see how little he has. What? My boyfriend is a billionaire? No, there has to be some sort of mistake.
I take it you saw my account?
Yeah, and you've got a lot to explain. Whose Ferrari is in our driveway?
That's mine. Well, actually, it's going to be yours now.
What? No, I am still mad at you.
Come with me and I'll explain everything. There was a good reason for me lying.
Oh yeah? Was there a good reason for you having me buy your meals for the past year? Heck, I even paid your rent one time.
I know. And I'll be paying you back for all of it.
Why didn't you just tell me?
Because every girl I've ever dated has used me for my money. I was tired of dating gold diggers, and I wanted to find a girl who liked me for me. I promise, I will make it all up to you, and I'm going to start by showing you where I really live.
Whoa, now hold up. You have a Chick-fil-A in your kitchen?
Yep, and there's a McDonald's upstairs.
Babe, who are you, Richie Rich?
Excuse me for just a moment.
This is crazy.
One of my stocks just went up. A lot.
Yeah, actually, I can see that. Why don't you look happy?
I'm worried about your safety. You can't tell anyone that you're dating a billionaire.
Why can't people know I'm dating a billionaire?
Because I'm now one of the youngest billionaires alive.
And is that a bad thing?
I know a lot of people that would die to get their hands on my money.
And you think they'll come after me?
I know they will. Promise me you won't tell anyone about my money.
Okay, I promise, but you do owe me quite a bit of cash, so what do you say? You take me on a little shopping spree?
Well, I can't be seen buying you a bunch of stuff, but I can give you this.
Babe, this is like 10K. You didn't owe me this much.
I know. Consider it a thank you for being so kind to me. I want you to spoil yourself.
Oh, hey, Lizzie. Where's your boyfriend?
He's at his house. Why?
Oh, nothing. I just think it's kind of sad how he never buys you anything. I mean, look at all the stuff you had to buy yourself. It must be hard to date someone poor.
Actually, he's not poor. He's one of the richest people alive.
What?
Did you enjoy your shopping spree?
Yeah, sure did.
Good. I also bought you this necklace.
Babe, it's beautiful. Thank you.
Delivery for Elizabeth?
Yes, how much do I owe you?
Oh, it's not you who's gonna owe me money. It's your boyfriend.
Lizzie, it's 1 a.m. Why are you up?
This isn't Lizzie, but if you want to see her again, you're gonna do exactly as I say.
You want me to wire you $1 billion?
Yeah, do it now or she's gone.
No, I'll send it. It's done. Now let me speak to her.
Okay, talk.
Liam, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. I accidentally told someone that you were...
It's okay. I planned for this. Remember that necklace I gave you?
Yeah.
It's a tracker, babe.
No! Please, freeze!
Thank you, Liam. I'm glad you were able to get your money back.
I don't care about the money. I'm just happy you're okay.
One?
How
can you... Well, at least he's popular.
Honey, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay, just checking. I love you.
I love you too, Mom.
I know it's been hard, but try to have a good day, okay?
I will.
Guys, it's about to be midnight.
I'm so nervous to see how many smiles I got.
It'll be a lot. You're the happiest person I know.
I hope so.
Oh, wait, it's happening right now. I have 1,000. What about you?
1.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I just won't smile.
Are you sure? I've never seen you sad.
Hey, Bailey.
you guys.
Whoa, what is wrong with you?
I only got one smile.
Oh, that sucks. I have 4,000. Wait, does that mean you can't smile, like, at all?
No, only the one time.
Ew, we can't hang out with you. Come on, guys, let's go. I'm sorry, I have to follow them. Don't listen to them. They're assholes. It's not your fault.
They were my only friends.
I'll be your only friend instead, then. Also, I might have a way of helping you out.
Why you gotta be so mean?
You need to stay away from my boyfriend. He's coming over, and I know that you like him.
Maybe we got lost in translation?
Don't pretend like you don't know. I saw you flirting with him.
It must be exhausting always rooting for the anti-hero.
Oh, hey, Bailey. I like your outfit today.
Lately, I've been dressing for revenge.
I'm glad you're in a good mood. That made my day a little bit better.
Everything will be all right if you keep me next to you.
Wait, really? That's really sweet of you.
You belong with me.
To be honest, I'm in love with you, not your sister. I used her to get here.
Boys only want love if it's torture.
I knew it! I knew you were trying to steal my boyfriend this whole time!
There's nothing I do better than revenge.
How could you do this to me? You're my sister!
Don't blame me. Love made me crazy.
There is something seriously wrong with you, and you were done.
It's me. Hi, I'm the problem. It's me.
I was wondering if you guys have Christmas specials.
No, we do not have any Christmas specials. Sorry. Wait, aren't you that guy from yesterday?
I'm super late. I have to go. Goodbye.
I hate people around the holidays.
Me too.
Dude, there's another gift for you, but you're gonna need two hands for this.
A guitar? Holy shit! I need to find out who's been giving me these, and I know that guy has something to do with it.
He left. What are you gonna do? Chase him down?
That's a good idea. Sir, wait.
Yes?
Who are you, and why have you been giving me presents?
It's not me, but I do know someone who can help you. Take this number and call them.
Why would I call this random phone number? Where did he go? I have nothing else to do. Hello?
Hello? Who is this?
Would you like any car insurance?
Salespeople again? Bye.
No, wait. Why am I on a beach? I must have gone too hard last night if I don't even remember where I'm at. That guy over there is, like, not moving. I should probably check if he's okay. Hello, sir. Are you okay? Dude. Yo. Maybe he'll wake up if I slap him. Ooh. That was a lot of water. Are you okay?
You just saved my life.
Oh, no, I was just walking by. Was that a mermaid?
Forget about that. I'm in love with you. You've saved me.
I was not supposed to find you.
What? What are you talking about?
Nothing.
You have to come meet my father. I can show him I finally found a wife.
I'm sorry, wife?
I'm Prince Eric, and I would love for you to be my princess.
I can't get married to you.
What? You have to marry me. That's how the story goes.
Oh, there you are. Good morning, dork.
I am not a dork.
Whatever you say. Hey, do you think my new haircut looks dumb? I don't like it.
I think it looks really good.
Right, you have to say that because you're my best friend.
That's not true. You look great. Did you hear that we're getting a new student too?
Yeah, we haven't had a new student in so long.
I know. I wonder who it's gonna be.
Class, everyone meet Macy.
Whoa, she's so pretty.
Yeah, I guess so.
Hey, Macy, you should come over here. Take a seat next to us.
Hi, guys.
My name's Jason, and this is Bailey.
Nice to meet you.
You should come sit with us at lunch.
Would that be okay?
Yeah, for sure. Good morning. You didn't leave a seat open for me.
Oh, my bad. I kind of forgot.
I'll see you at lunch then.
Yeah, whatever. Macy, what were you saying?
Girl, you better tell him that you love him.
I don't love him.
Are you sure about that?
I dropped this.
Oh, thank you. I don't even own a TV. Whatever, I guess I'll just throw this away. What is this? I guess the only way to find out is to push one. Now I just have to figure out what that exactly paused. Why did all those people freeze at the exact same time? Does this pause time? Oh, I'm gonna get some good use out of this.
Everyone, please put your phones away for the test.
I forgot about the test. I know what to do. Just gonna steal the answer key real quick. Don't mind me, sorry. Play.
You may now begin. You have 1 hour.
Hey, can I talk to you?
What's up, babe?
Yeah, so I'm sorry, but I have to break up with you.
What? Just 1 second.
Hey, babe.
Oh, hey, what's up?
I'm breaking up with you.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah. Bye.